used to bump flame when they used the sun. I never really did, they did me just usual while I'm done. Cause I was trying to change position, hot's missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living shots. I stopped living gone, I wanted them gone, I stopped living shots. These days, I hate to say I dig deep now, trust, cause honestly I need it. Yo, I hate them, but I breathe them. I think I finally found a reason.
Trust the light. I won't burn. Let's
get like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it out. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there.
Sitting on the train from Wilston Green, places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. And a warm welcome from one of the newer venues here in the football mad capital of England. We're at the London Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
And scope for the cross. Cleared away comprehensively. This is how it looks for the home side.
A standard
4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this format.
And the keeper gets in the way. He's given a corner, the referee. Corner kick played over. Well, that's the end of that for now. Havertz. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just what?
Can't miss, surely! And it's gone just narrowly wide, Lee.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
Sanchez. Walker. An important interception. Lewandowski. Witzel. Oh, that's an awful finish. And the goalkeeper could do... And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Lewandowski. The block from Bailly. Conte. Far from a good pass. Werner. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Ndidi. Conte has lost the ball. And they'll have to throw it back in play. They've lost it. Hazard. They couldn't maintain possession. Goretzka. Witzel. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Hazard. Jadon Sancho. Conte now. They've regained possession. This is Robert Lewandowski. Axel Witzel. An authoritative challenge. Couldn't hang on to it. Beautiful pass. My goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Axel Witzel. Werner. Goretzka. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Untidy in possession. Werner. Well, visionary passing. Can he finish this? He must finish. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and
support him. Well, listen to that, Derek. I think he was a nailed-on pen. Ref didn't know.
Werner.
Eu não sei se tem a ver alguma coisa com a conexão.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but they need to turn that possession into creating more chance.
And he takes on the shot.
Agora chegou o Stone. Se fosse nas outras duas oportunidades, eu teria feito gol.
Sancho. Kane. Conte. Ndidi. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Throw-ins given. Kane. Well, now here's Eden Hazard. And that is how to thwart them. Axel Witzel. Royce. Crossing possibilities. Jadon Sancho. Kane, and breaking at pace with menace. Sancho. Oh, first rate block by Ramos. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And firing it into the area. The opening goal, but on the balance of play.
Tomei um gol de cabeça. Agora só um gol de cabeça do cara.
Who would have expected this?
Well, how have they done that? They don't deserve it, but they'll take it.
Harry Kane.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Jadon Sancho.
2 minutes.
Couldn't keep the ball. Goretzka. Werner. Surely the equaliser. And he's got to score to level us again.
Eu tomei o gol de, sei lá, foi de escanteio, né? Não tem muito o que fazer.
Well, Derek, all that work in the first half has gone to waste, conceding just before the half-time whistle. The manager will be fuming.
So, a level contest, 1-1.
post. Number 24.
So the whistle then. We're up behind. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Couldn't keep it. Kane. Hazard. Kane! And the ball is in the net. The
crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
So there we have it, 2-1. Now Lewandowski carries the ball forward, but can he produce from this position? Goretzka and Witzel with it. Kane. And threading it forward. Well, it all counts for naught. Madison with it. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And the cross into the middle. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Reus. Witzel. They've given it away. Axel Witzel. Well, it's one thing to win the ball, now what can you do with it? Marcelo went strongly in. Cutting the ball back, and it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. A possession lost, intercepted. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Opportunity it is. It's got to be. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. Hazard. Hazard. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. And Witzel with it. Can they hit on the break? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it's fading away.
Passe do Mario é muito ruim, velho. Isso que eu erro muito passe, ele não
Kane.
Tem passe.
Hazard, well, just couldn't keep the ball. Now Jordi Alba, promising looking ball. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line, look along the line.
Conte now. Eden Hazard. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Harry Kane! And Ramos gets in the way. The ball with Marco Reus. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Lewandowski, a real opening now. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting, three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful. Well, I love to see goals like this. Just look, one and two touches. As they get close down, they move the ball on really quickly. It's a team goal in the end. A brilliant, brilliant effort.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And Witzel with it. Marco Reus. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
The hosts have really controlled possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Really a very poor ball. 15 minutes remaining. And Witzel with it. Kai Havertz. Marcelo. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Lewandowski. Leon Goretzka. Lewandowski. Now Eder Militao. Havertz. Crossing possibilities. Leon Goretzka. Giving them the gift of possession. Now here's Eden Hazard. Hazard! Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Here's Carvajal.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Very comfortable when in possession. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Harry Kane slips it through. Hazard! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Wrist on ball. And there goes the final whistle. And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.